Oh, dear, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to read when I had company over. So I'm here today because I've heard that some of you guys are iffy on whether or not to go to school, to go to university, to get a higher education. Well, I'm here to make a case for that. See, the thing about university that most university students will tell you is that, like, when you go to high school, these are people in your hometown. These are people that aren't that different from you. They come from similar walks of life. Then you go to university, and you meet all kinds of new people from different countries, from different backgrounds, different age brackets. You get to see 36-year-old people going back to get their degree. It's inspiring. It isn't always about the book learning that you get, it's about the people, it's about the experience. That's what everyone will tell you, is the college experience is really what you're there for. Not for the degree necessarily, but you're there for the experience. And you get to meet, and let's say you do go to school and you find something you're passionate about that you get to learn about, and you get to talk to people that are experts in their field, right? These people that are talking to you about archaeology, they're real archaeologists. These people talking to you about psychology, they're real psychologists. You're not teachers that read the same book as you. They do this for a living. You get to talk to them. These people are at your disposal. You have more resources, you have a bigger pool to learn from. And that's really something special you don't get in high school. And people say things like, "Oh, the loans are too high." That's okay. Whenever you get out of college, you'll have a six-figure job set up for you. You'll be able to get a degree in whatever field you want. You'll be able to get any job in the field you want because of your degree. It's really something special university is, and you only get experience at once, so you may as well go all out. No need to go to any trade schools or community colleges. Go to a state university with big brick buildings and 12-year professors that are tenured and geniuses, ruled renowned. Whenever you get it by a book at the bookstore and your instructor wrote that book, it's a weird feeling knowing that the guy teaching you has actually published books and you're not talking to some hack. You get to find collaborators for you to work with. You get to enjoy Greek life. And even though the dorms are hell sometimes, it's an important thing to learn about. Learn how to survive in the dorms instead of under mommy and daddy's dollar. At the end of the day, university life may seem hoity-toity, but once you start reading those books and you get a higher education, you really feel how it impacts you. You don't feel more intelligent, but you know that you're qualified and you're clever now. You're more clever. So I hope, sincerely, that you guys get to college and that university life suits you. Thank you.